Hello, everyone. Welcome back to Skyrim. We are here inside Gerdr's house. Just had a bit of breakfast. Yeah. Why is my bow not equipped? Or not showing up anyway? Odd, okay. Anyways, everybody, it's kind of probably... It's 8:30 in the morning. Everybody else has gone out, and I am gonna go out too. See you later, Raelof. Hopefully, maybe, I don't know. Because I actually am going to be going down to Whiterun, so I don't know if I'm coming back here. Alright. Now, first things first, I need to get rid of this horrible, horrible outfit that I'm wearing. And, so I need to buy stuff. Oh, a store.
Well, one of us has to do something.
I said no. No adventures, no theatrics, no thief chasing.
Well, what are you going to do then, huh? Let's hear it.
We are done talking about this. Oh, customer.
Yeah.
Sorry you had to hear that.
Okay.
Well, I don't know what you overheard, but the Riverwood Trader is still open. Feel free to shop.
What did something happen? Oh yeah, somebody said that they... Gerdr said that he had a thief, yeah?
We did have a bit of a break-in. But we still have plenty to sell. Robbers were only after one thing. An ornament. Solid gold in the shape of a dragon's claw.
Apparently I can help get it back for you. Okay, only if you're gonna pay me, though.
You could. I've got some coin coming in from my last
shipment.
Yeah,
there we go.
It's yours if you bring my claw back. Now, if you're going to get those thieves, you should head to Bleak Falls Barrow,
so this
northwest
is your plan,
of town.
Logan?
Yes. So now you don't have to go, do you?
Oh, really? Well, I think your new helper here needs a guide.
Fine.
To the edge of town. Well, hold on a minute. I came in here to shop. Just wait. Or not wait. Whatever. I don't care. I wasn't planning on going just now. Hey.
The sooner you find the claw, the sooner our lives can get back to normal.
Oh, your life get back to normal. You poor thing. You lost a claw. I lost everything, so now I need to buy everything back. And hopefully I have enough money.
Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures.
Treasures? Why do you say it like that? I have 208 gold. What can I sell you? Well, you can have these things. I don't need the iron dagger. I don't need that. And definitely take these. Yeah. Take those. Take that. I'll sell the armor to the blacksmith just in case I don't have... Just in case he doesn't have enough. I sure don't need... magic potion, huh? And suppose you can take these things. Although I will be keeping some of the stuff for food. I don't need a spell tome. Okay, get rid of that. Alright, there. I sold everything I can sell to him. I'm gonna sell the armor. Well, actually, he could probably buy the armor. I just didn't know if he would have enough money, but he does. Okay. Actually, do I have... I surely don't need to be carrying around a ton of wine. And, let's see. I do need a lot of this food, though. Slaughterfish. Okay. Alright. Let's see what you have for sale. Weapons. Nothing. Steel sword, that's the same as my Imperial sword, which... So I'm not going to bother buying a new one. Ooh, a backpack. I could probably use a backpack. Okay. What else do you have? Fur. Hooded fur scarf. Iron armor. Now, I don't know if I want to wear heavy. I've worn heavy in the past. That's what I used to fight in the arena with. Ooh, a fur cloak. It's so cold here. Wheel of Pain amulet. What is a Wheel of Pain amulet? Doesn't really sound like something I would want to wear. A worn linen cloak. Alright. I'm going to need to get cloaks and stuff. Should I get... Oh, I wouldn't want to wear a burlap cloak. That sounds very uncomfortable. Linen would probably be better. And then fur. Oh, I need more money. Plus a backpack. And that's kind of expensive. What else do you have? How many potions do I have? I have 10. I wonder if that's good enough. I wonder. Alright, so a cooking pot. Girl's gray dress. Looks purple to me, dude. What in the world? I wonder, actually, do I have enough furs to make my own cloak? You know what? I'm gonna shop around a little, okay? I might be back.
We have to go through town and across the bridge to get to Bleak Falls Barrow. You can see it from here, though. The mountain just over the buildings.
Okay, lady,
those
listen.
Those thieves must be mad hiding out there. Those old crypts are filled with nothing but traps, trolls, and who knows what else.
Oh, really? Trolls? Okay. Lady, Camilla. Oh, you're the Camilla that, what?
I wonder why they only stole Lucan's golden claw. I mean, we have plenty of things in the shop that are worth just as much coin.
Well, maybe he didn't want it for gold.
Lucan found the claw about a year after he opened the store. He never quite explained where he got it.
Maybe he stole it. Listen, Camilla, you're the one Feindahl was talking about, aren't you? I'm not ready to go on this little trip yet.
This is the bridge out of town. The path up the mountain to the northwest leads to Bleak Falls Barrow. I guess I should get back to my brother. He'll throw a fit if I take too long. He's such a child.
Okay. I'm not doing this right now, okay? I have to get outfitted. Look, there's snow up there. Do I look like I'm ready to walk around in the snow? No. I gotta get stuff, so don't worry, I'll do it. I need the money anyway, but I gotta get outfitted. Okay. So, let's pay a visit to the blacksmith. Hello?
Ain't every day we get visitors in Riverwood.
Yeah. What have you got for sale?
Take a look.
Okie dokie then. Hunting bow. Which is not as good as my imperial bow. Ooh, you have steel arrows. Those cost a lot of money. Okay. You don't have anything I want in the weapons department. Shields. I don't think I need a shield. So you have iron boots and helmet, but you don't have iron armor. You have leather armor. Oh, you have steel. Oh, I can't afford that. Yeah, what is with these imperial things looking so horrible? Studded armor. I wonder how much it would cost to make my own.
Good day.
Yeah, let me just, let's tan the hides that I got. And see what I can do. Oh, I can make my own backpack. I need 8 leather strips. Okay, cool. 8 leather strips. Oh no, I don't want to make leather strips out of my water skins. Okay, so the backpacks, let me see. White, brown needs a bear pelt. And this brown also saber cat pelt and or cowhide. There's a black one. Well, I don't have any black wolf pelts. Okay, so I need to keep at least the cowhide, the saber cat hide, or the bear hide. So not make sure I don't. Okay. So now, can I make it? No, I need
whatever you need. My Ysmir, if it's simple and strong, I can forge it.
Uh-huh. Okay. Let's see. The cowhide makes 3. The saber cat makes 4. Let's do 4. Okay. Now, leather strips. How many leather strips does this make? Oh, good. It makes 4. There we go. Backpack. Brown fur. Yes. I don't know if I have enough to make anything else. Let's see. Excuse me. Okay, let's take a look. I don't have enough to make iron. I need more leather strips. I can make more leather strips. Oh, I don't have an iron ingot. Wait, but iron ingots don't cost. I wonder if they cost less than the armor. Leather? That looks really, really funny. Doesn't it? So. Oh. Interesting. Lots of shields. That's different. Highwayman mail. 3 iron ingots I would need to get. That's only 90. Horse value is 90, but nobody's selling it. I wonder how much iron ingots cost. Okay, what's this one? 4 iron ingots. Huh, or studded armor. 1 iron ingot. Alright, let's see how much iron ingots cost.
Blade? Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage?
I am looking to see how much iron ingots cost. 21. Okay. Here's the thing. I don't have enough. I hardly have any money. Let's buy 1 iron ingot. And then I'll make one more set of leather strips. And that should be enough to make the studded armor. Yes. I don't know if I like it though, but it would probably be better than the
That's some good armor you've put together.
Thanks. Alright, let's try it. Let's see. Let's try it. Studded armor. Oh my gosh. This is really cold. Oh. I am definitely going to need a cloak to go with this. This is ridiculous. Why in the world do these people wear sleeveless clothing in this chilly weather? Okay, I can't make the cloak, so I will.
Sigrid, love of my life. If you get a spare moment, I could do some water.
Don't you sweet talk me out there. Not after last.
I guess she's mad at him. Huh? Huh? Oh, hi. Hilda? Alright.
Nora bless you for agreeing to help us.
You're welcome.
The sooner you find the claw, the
I know. You know
Show
what?
Show those thieves not to steal from Luke and Valerius.
Okay, but I need to buy something.
Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing.
No, I don't want to buy trinkets and odds and ends. I want to buy... Okay, I made a backpack. So now I need to get... I need to get... Do you not have it? Oh, seriously, you don't have it anymore? You sold the fur cloak just since I was in here. Or did I pass it? Come on. You had a fur cloak, right? There it is. Ugh. Rugged fur cloak. Okay, let's buy that. We need... I wonder if this is any good. A worn linen cloak. Well, I'll buy that too. Okay. And I probably will need... If I'm traveling around Skyrim, I'm probably going to end up needing a cooking pot. And since I don't have any metal with which to make one myself, I will buy this one. It's not very expensive. Okay, and... That looks like that's about it. You don't happen to have any kind of, like, wood cutting axe or anything like that? No? Okay. Okay, that's all.
Till next time.
Uh-huh. Alright, let's try on this cloak. These cloaks and see what they look like. Rugged fur cloak. Oh yeah, that's a little bit better. Little. Very, very little better. Okay, I'm definitely going to have to get some armor with sleeves. So then, linen cloak. Okay, got a bit of a clipping issue going on, but... This is for, like, when it rains. Alright. Not bad, I guess, so... But I want to wear the fur cloak right now because I am actually really chilly with this on. Let's see what the backpack looks like.
This isn't too friendly with strangers, but you seem alright.
Yeah, I am alright. Alright. Yeah, I need an axe.
My father is Alvor, the blacksmith. I'm his assistant. I mean apprentice.
Okay. Let me see. The mill. I wonder if they have axes at the mill. That would be good. Hey, Hod, do you have axes for...
So
hey.
You saw a dragon, did you? Tell me, what was it like? As big as a house?
Yeah, it was bigger than that.
Well, I'll be. That would be a sight to see. Not that I actually want to see one, understand.
Right.
I hope that dragon stays far away from here.
Me too, dude, but hey.
Here for work? Get an axe and bring me all the wood you can chop.
Oh, you'll pay me to chop wood? Not exactly my idea of how to make a fortune, but I do need some money. Okay, what do you think about the war? Not that I'm really interested to know, but...
I've got enough to worry about. Taking care of my family. I don't concern myself with such matters.
Okay. No problem. So, if I'm gonna chop wood, exactly where would I find an axe? Nowhere. Okay. Maybe over here? No. Oh, here's one. Alright, and see that? It's in my backpack. Okay, so you got lots of wood to chop. Well, why not? Why not? We can make a few extra gold, I suppose. Although, doing manual labor isn't exactly what I had in mind for making my fortune. All right. Enough of this. Pod, this is not what I want to do with my time. Here.
Here for work? Honest gold for honest work.
18, no, gold, 90. Okay, thanks. 90 septims. That's it. All right, well, I don't know about you, but I... you, Hod, I'm not even near him anymore. Okay, I'm ready to go... Well, I think I am. Wait a minute. Do I have food and water for the road? I better check. I got bread, carrot, cheese. Yes, yes, yes. I should get some more water. I can probably get some at the inn.
Borgnar. Borgnar, are you listening?
Hard not to.
The ale is going bad. We need to get a new batch. Did you hear me?
Yep, ale's going bad.
I guess you don't have potatoes in your ears after all. Just make sure we get a fresh batch in soon.
Nice bow.
Come on in. Just stoke the fire. Take a seat and get the cold out.
Actually, I'm on my way out, so...
We got rooms and food. Drink, too. I cook. Ain't much else to tell.
Oh, hey. I'm looking for work. Do you got any leads?
Here, take a look at this. Some of the Jarl's men came by and left this bounty letter.
Kill the bandit leader located at Red Horn's retreat. Okay. Can you give me some water?
Of course.
Yeah. Where are you pouring that from? Exactly. Okay, thank you. That's all.
Actually, until next time.
Okay. Good. Apparently I am actually needing some water. So, let's take a sip and then we'll be off.
I still need you to make a batch of those fried potatoes. We can serve them with the ale.
Yep.
And
fried potatoes sounds good, actually.
Donut.
All right, let's head out to Whiterun. Was this a bee? There are bees right here. Okay, yes, Whiterun. I'm gonna go to Whiterun first and warn them of the dragon. That seems a little bit more imperative. Now, I want to know from you guys, stepping out of character for a second, would you rather me play in first person or third person? I know I played all of the first episode in first person, pretty much, but in my days of playing Skyrim on my own, I always played in third person all the time. So that's more natural to me. But I can understand how it might be a little bit annoying if you're watching it. So I'm going to play this episode in third person, and tell me which one you like better. There's a wolf up there. Doesn't look like it's coming down here. However... Oh. Oh, there's two wolves up there, I guess. Oh, no. Okay. It's actually easier to do combat in first person. Okay. Where'd you go? Come here. You're really gonna run from me, huh? Okay. Okay, fine, fine, fine. Have it your way. You better not come up behind me then. I'm sparing your life. Ooh, that must be Whiterun. Go on, get out of here. It's your lucky day, Wolfie. Wow, okay. It's tall. It's very tall. Anyways, as I was saying, I could also do a combination of first person and third. Like, I might just do third person while I'm running around like this. Because what's the point of having really cool gear on if you don't get to look at it? Ooh, angry face. And then I can go into first person when I'm in combat and when I'm in interiors. Because I know it works better in interiors if you're not in third person. But this is actually a pretty land, have to admit. Of course it is. Hunting Brew Meadery, huh? Well then, we might have to come back here at another time. Oh, is it already lunchtime? Oh, it's past lunchtime. I didn't realize how long that took. Well, we'll have to go get something to eat at the inn. What is that? Uh-oh. I will help you! Oh. What is that? Giant. Wow. Hi. My name is Cal.
You handle yourself well. Oh. You could make for a decent shield, brother.
What is a shield, brother?
An outsider, eh? Mm-hmm. Never heard of the companions? No. An order of warriors. We are brothers and sisters in honor. And we show up to solve problems if the coin is good enough.
Like the Fighters Guild? Huh. Can I... That might be interesting. I wonder if they do competitions.
Not for me to say. You'll have to talk to Kodlak Whitemane up in Yrvaskar. The old man's got a good sense for people. He can look in your eyes and tell your worth.
Really?
If you go to him, good luck.
I don't know if I would want to go to him, though, and I don't like people looking in my eyes. Giants, huh? Yeah, Skyrim, I don't know. It's kind of a freaky place, I guess. Alright. I didn't catch your name, I'm sorry.
Blood on the wind today. Good hunt ahead of us.
Aella, huh? Okay. Well, I can't remember where you said to go.
You look strong. Come to Yrvaskar and be a companion.
I might, Farkas. I might just do that, but I don't know. We'll see. Yrvaskar, huh? Who are you?
Need a ride?
Bjorlem?
I'm here to help.
If you wish to hunt with me, your feet need to be quick and your eyes quicker.
Not
much
of a...
I can take you to any of the hold capitals.
Okay, no, I don't need a ride just now. Okay.
By Izmir.
Thinking I need to train
some more. The jester, funny suit and all. Just north by the Laurier's farm.
You guys are really talkative.
Bull had a coffin in a cart with a broken wheel. I'd like to see him laugh his way out of that.
Ooh, look, they have a stable. This looks just like the horse I used to have. The one that was taken from me from by the Imperials. I miss my horse. How much is the horse? Yurivar?
Need a horse? Talk to my father, Skolvar.
Where is he? Oh, is that him down there?
Careful, huh?
Okay.
Thanks, Skolvar.
Yes,
I'll remember that.
That.
Yeah, right.
Nice armor. Whoa! How did you do that, lady? Oh my goodness. Did you see what she did? She just like teleported onto her horse over there. How did you do that, lady? Who are you? Uthgard? Okay. Skolvar. How much are your horses?
I need something?
Yeah. Can I buy a horse?
Suppose so. Got one all saddled if you've got the coin.
Probably I don't know. Yeah, I'll think about it.
Suit yourself.
Okay.
Ride strong.
Yeah, hopefully someday. I miss my horse already, even though I have been without it for only a couple days. Now that's a pretty one too. Ooh, it pivots. Pivots on a septum. What's this? Oh, Khajiit. Interesting outfit you're wearing.
How can I assist?
Yeah, you can. Hello, Rissad.
Welcome.
Oh, you.
I cannot serve you. I am sure that one of my other traders can do so.
Well, why do you sell stuff in Skyrim? Because you're far, far from elsewhere.
An astute question, for we are far from home.
Yes.
And this is a cold, hard land.
Indeed.
The wise trader finds the best opportunities, even if he must travel far to find them. Skyrim is a ripe opportunity indeed.
You think so, do you?
The dragons and the war have scared many other traders away. But for those with courage, there is much profit to be made.
I don't think so for me, though, because I'm not a trader. But okay, what do you have for sale?
Take a look.
Okay, you have the same old weapons everybody has. What do you have here? Ooh. Now that is a nice looking backpack right there. Ha! I don't know. I just bought one though. More backpacks. Iron boots of resist fire. Might be useful. Can't afford it. Oh, a black linen cloak. I would have rather have had a black one. Would you trade? You probably wouldn't buy mine for nearly as much as I just bought it for. 5. Never mind.
May your road lead you to warm sand.
Yes. Okay. Okay, well, let's get up here. Oh, hi, Aella.
Blood on the wind today. Good hunt ahead of us.
I'm not going with you.
Halt.
Huh?
City's closed with the dragons about. Official business only.
What? How do you close a city? The people who live here can come and go, right? And this is official business, actually. I have news from Helgen about the dragon attack.
Fine. But we'll be keeping an eye on you.
Huh. Yeah, sure. Okay. So this is Riverwood.
We'll pay whatever it takes, but we must have more swords for the Imperial soldiers.
Huh.
I just can't fill an order that size on my own.
Blacksmith.
Stubborn pride of yours.
What's this? Drunken Huntsman. Oh, is this an inn or a tavern?
Let me know if you see anything you like.
Sorta looks like one. Hi.
Ah, hello, my Nord friend. In the market for some hunting supplies? Hello, friend. In the market for some hunting supplies?
Oh, that's weird. You just said that. This looks sort of like, but not quite like, a tavern. Why do you call it the Drunken Huntsman?
Yes, I hear that question often.
Huh.
My brother Anorioth and I came up with it one night after consuming rather too much mead.
Oh.
After our drinks, we went out for a moonlight hunt. We got separated, and in his drunken state, my brother mistook me for a deer. Huh. I shot an arrow that pierced my... well, rump. After such a memorable adventure, we knew we had the name for our shop.
Oh, shop. So, yeah, but it's misleading. It sounds like what you would call a tavern. Hmm? Okay, well, since I'm here, let's see what you have for sale.
Take a look.
Bow, imperial bow, arrows. Yeah, okay. Oh, I can't afford that. Mm. Okay, well, good. You do sell some stuff, but not enough. All right, well, I'm not going to buy anything today.
Thank you very much for your business.
I didn't buy anything, so, okay. Kind of quiet in here.
If you have need of hunting supplies, then you've come to the right place.
No. No hunting supplies needed. So, let's see what else they have. Aha! I take it this is the marketplace. Okay, so what? We got a general store. We got an apothecary. We've got the Bannered Mare. I'm assuming this is probably an inn. A notice board. Oh, another one. Messages. Okay. Best brew in town. I'm very tired of traveling. So these are... so I can read these. If you are looking for some real Skyrim traditional brew, don't let those crooks down in Riften fool you. The sweetest tasting mead is found right here in Whiterun Hold at the Honeybrew Meadery, brewed from a traditional Skyrim recipe older than King Olaf himself. Our secret is the fine quality of our honey, gathered from bees from our own local hives, as well as true Nord craftsmanship in every detail of the brewing process. Why quaff second-class swill when you can get the real deal right here at the Honey Brew Meadery. Honey and Brew is available in most inns and taverns across Skyrim, no least in Whiterun, where we supply our local Bannered Mare with as many kegs as required. Should you desire a taste fresh from the vats, come see us at the brewery itself just outside Whiterun the Whiterun Town gates, where we serve special tastings. Oh, well then. I might should do that. So these are just like things. Like advertisements, I guess. These are advertisements, okay? Interesting. And this is a notice board for, okay, so these are things people want reward that will give out rewards for. Alright, collect blister wart. I will provide a lesson in alchemy as compensation. No. Collect steel ingots. Bring me the items I want and I will offer a lesson in the arts of smithing. I don't want lessons. I want money. Deliver a missus. A missus. A missive for Kareen. I'm looking for someone to deliver a missive for me. If you want to earn some gold, seek me out. Alright, well, being a courier isn't exactly my line of work, but I suppose it would be easy work. Oh, I wanted to actually read it. Okay. Dengar, looking for armor. I'm looking for a non-enhanced armor set. I offer some lessons in heavy armory and shield blocking. No, no, no. Giant bounty. A reward will be offered to anyone who kills the giant. Okay, so yes, read it. By order of Balgruuf the Greater, to all able-bodied men and women of Whiterun, a giant located at Gul'dun Rock has been harassing and attacking citizens and visitors. A reward will be offered to anyone who kills it. Okay. I suppose we could take that one. Okay, so... let's read the other one that I accidentally took without reading. yes. I am Right. The Reach Hold. What is... where's that? Actually... no. Wait! There we go. This is what I wanted. Okay. Where is this? Oh my. That's a long way from here. Yeah, I don't think I'll be doing that one anytime soon. So... no.
Great Aorla.
No, that's... okay. Kill the giant. Oh, that's not too far away. I suppose we could do that one soon. Let's go in and have lunch.
Come on in. Let me know if you need anything, or take a seat by the fire, and I'll send someone over.
Cozy. Cozy. I like it. Nice. All right. Hey. Take a seat by the fire. Okay. Sure, then. This one looks nice. Oh, my bow. Ow. Waiter. Yeah. Waiter! Lady, you said you were gonna send someone over. Okay, service in here isn't very good. Excuse me. Could I get some lunch, please? Thank you. It's really empty in here. Hey, lady!
If it's work you need. How about chopping up some wood for the fires?
Ugh, firewood. What have you got for sale? I'm wanting.
Let's sate that appetite, hmm?
Yes, thank you. Okay, food. Ooh, stew would be good. Ooh, pie. Baked potatoes. Those are good for the road, I think. Ooh, dessert. Cabbage potato soup. Cabbage soup. Clam chowder. Huh. Horker. What is a horker? You sell raw food? It's kind of odd. Vegetable soup. No, venison. There we go. I'll have some venison stew. Thank you.
Need anything else? Just let me know.
Okay. Good, good. Good, good. All right. I'm going to have a bite, and then I will go up to see the Jarl. I know I already had food, but I wanted to get something good and hot. I'll have some bread with it. And some cheese. Good. And let's have some water, and here we go. Yummy, yummy. So... after I tell the Jarl about the dragon, I suppose I can go get the thing. Go do that quest for the guy. what was his name?
You. Nothing of our struggles, our suffering.
Mm-hmm. What? Yeah, well, I already do have I have a job I can do for the Jarl.
But you were once man. I'm ass man, you said. Let me
tell
you the power of Talos Stormcrown.
I didn't know you could worship Talos in public.
Is long
so they let... how in the world are they letting him do that?
Now in royalty and
is this Whiterun exempt from the laws or what? Okay. Yeah, Talos worship in public. That's dangerous. Okay, so this must be the palace. Wow. Nice.
Well, there's no telling what it means.
Hello?
What would you have me do then?
Hello?
The meaning of this interruption.
Jarl Balgruuf is not receiving visitors.
Sorry, I have news from Helgen about the dragon attack.
Well, that explains why the guards let you in.
Yes.
Come on then. The Jarl will want to speak to you personally.
Oh, okay.
So, you were at Helgen.
Yes.
You saw this dragon with your own eyes?
Yes, I did. Yes, it destroyed Helgen, and last I saw it was heading this way.
By Ysmir, Ireleth was right. What do you say now, Proventus? Shall we continue to trust in the strength of our walls against the dragon?
My lord, we should send troops to Riverwood at once.
Yeah.
It's in the most immediate danger.
That's, yes.
If the dragon is lurking in the mountains.
We'll view that as a provocation. He'll assume we're preparing to join Ulfric's side and attack him. We should
not. Enough! I'll not stand idly by while the dragon burns my hold and slaughters my people.
Ireleth. Can I go?
Send a detachment to Riverwood at once.
Because this is sort of beyond my...
If you'll excuse me, I'll return to my duties.
Not really up to me what you guys do. Can I go, or...
Well done.
You gonna reward me?
You sought me out on your own initiative. You've done Whiterun a service, and I won't forget it.
You're welcome. Oh.
Take this as a small token of my esteem.
No.
There is another thing you could do for me.
Really?
Suitable for someone of your particular talents?
What do you know of my particular talents?
Come, let's go find Faringar. My court wizard.
He's
been looking into a matter related to these dragons and rumors of dragons.
Okay, yeah, but what does that...
I serve Jarl Balgruuf as steward.
Good for you. What does that have to do with me? I'm not magical, and I also, you know, I did my thing. And why did you give me Imperial armor? I don't...
Faringar, I think I've found someone who can help you with your dragon project.
Wait, what?
Go ahead and fill him in with all the details.
Hi, I'm Cal.
So the Jarl thinks you can be of use to me.
I don't know.
Oh yes, he must be referring to my research into the dragons.
Okay.
Yes, I could use someone to fetch something for me.
Oh.
Well, when I say fetch, I really mean delve into a dangerous ruin in search of an ancient stone tablet that may or may not actually be there.
Of course you do. Yeah, what does this have to do with the dragons, actually?
Ah, no mere brute mercenary, but a thinker.
Perhaps
yes. Perhaps even a scholar? You
well,
see, when the stories of
are
dragons
you gonna let me get an in,
to
a word in?
Many dismiss them as mere fantasies, rumors, impossibilities.
Well, they're not.
One sure mark of a fool is to dismiss anything that falls outside his experience as being impossible.
True.
But I began to search for information about dragons. Where had they gone all those years ago? And where were they coming from?
Yeah, just get to the point, dude.
I learned of a certain stone tablet said to be housed in Bleak Falls Barrow. A dragon stone, said
what?
To contain a map of dragon burial sites. Go to Bleak Falls Barrow, find this tablet, no doubt interred in the main chamber, and bring it to me. Simplicity itself.
Bleak Falls Barrow, now that sounds that's where they wanted me to go to get the claw back. What can you tell me about Bleak Falls Barrow?
An old tomb built by the ancient Nords, perhaps dating back to the Dragon War itself.
Huh.
Ah, maybe you just want to know how to get there.
No.
It's near Riverwood, a miserable little village a few miles south of here. I'm sure some of the locals can point you in the right direction.
They did
once
that
you
already,
get there.
Yes. Okay. How do you know the stone tablet is in Bleak Falls Barrow?
Well, must preserve some professional secrets, mustn't we?
Must we?
I have my sources. Reliable sources.
Okay. Have you encountered any dragons?
Sadly, no. My work affords me few opportunities for such an adventure. Perhaps some hero will bring one to Dragon's Reach, like old Olaf one I once did.
Why would a hero
do that?
What
a fascinating conversation that would be.
Conversation? Would you want to talk to the dragon? Why would some hero just bring a dragon to Dragon's Reach one day? Just, hey, Jarl, look what I found. Want it? What's the matter with you? Okay, yeah, that's it. That's okay.
You know, if you've got the aptitude, you should join the Mage's College in Winterhold.
No.
You need it quickly, before it's too late.
Of course, Jarl Balgruuf. You seem Balgruuf. To have found me an able assistant. I'm sure he will prove most useful.
Are you going to pay me?
This, and you'll be rewarded.
There we go. That's what I wanted to hear.
Will be in your debt.
Okay. Good. Then I'll do it. Okay, just only because you're paying me, though. You know, I'm really not one to just do things for the good of all and all that, whatever. Okay. Let's go. Let's go. Wait a minute. We never checked to see... Oh, wrong button. We never checked to see where the bandit leader was supposed to be. Redoran's Retreat. Okay, right there. That is actually closer than the giant, isn't it? Oh, well, they're about the same. Well, let's go do that one first. Yeah, let's go do that. That sounds like a good idea. Go kill some bandits. My fingers are itching for a fight anyway, so...
True God of man, ascended from flesh.
Alrighty. It still kind of freaks me out that he's preaching Talos in a street. I'm not used to that. Okay. What, did the market close already? What time is it? 5:20. So, refill water skins. And let's go outside and see which direction we're supposed to be going, because I wasn't really paying attention.
I'll send you back to Riverwood.
Yes, Housecar. We'll leave immediately. It's just us against the dragon. Is that it?
Pretty much. Good luck. Yeah, the fact that it's still out there somewhere, flying around, it's a little bit creepy and freaky and stuff. So, wow, look at this land. It's so rugged. I'm used to the area around Cyrodiil is really park-like. It's rolly hills and lots of leaf trees. And yeah, it's not like this at all. Look at him go! Run, dude! Quick, get to Riverwood before the dragon comes back. Alright. So, let's just take a look at the map again. Remember where that thing was. Redoran's Retreat. So, let's stick a marker there, yeah. Oh, okay, it's this way. Oh, wow. Gorgeous weather today. Which is a good thing. Okay. Let's go kill us some bandits.